Welcome back to the Skill Builders Guild. Thanks again for watching. Today, a different look and a different feel for this video. This is the G-Made GSO2F Buffalo, and this is the pickup truck edition. I've already extensively reviewed the Buffalo series of trucks. I'll make sure to put a link up above here so you can check that out at your leisure. This is going to be a completely running video only. There won't be any dialogue or music going forward after a few minutes of introduction here. This truck is pretty much stock. There are a few minor upgrades in the wheel and tire department, and using the stock overdrive and a bunch of added lights from G-Made themselves, and a nice cool steering stabilizer metal brush guard unit that was also an add-on. Overall, the performance of this truck is pretty great. It is a little bit lighter than most trucks in its category, so it does tend to kind of float over obstacles more than anything. But it does a really great job, and I hope that you'll appreciate all this running video that I've put together here. In this truck, I am running the new Spectrum 2-in-1 2300 kV brushless motor ESC combo kit. This is a really great setup. It's a lot like the Fusion that was in the previous Buffalo that I reviewed, so there's a lot of similarities there, as they are OEM'd by the same manufacturer. That said, it's a great compact unit, definitely one that I would recommend for a trail truck, especially in this 2300 kV kind of setup. It does offer a lot of low end. As you can see, most of the video, of course, is slowed down, but there is a ton of low end and a ton of torque all available on demand. It's a really nice setup, pairs really well with the Buffalo, and I think makes for a pretty enjoyable viewing experience. So please enjoy the truck out on the rocks and on the trails here, and make your own conclusions about whether or not this is a kit for you. Enjoy!